Welcome to a quick Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning off restricted mode on YouTube. It's a different process depending on what device you are on and whether you are using the app or not, so I will demonstrate it in every way. Note that when you activate or disable restricted mode, it will only take effect on that browser or app, not on every browser or app you are logged into. This is how you do it on the desktop version if you are logged into an account. You just want to click on your profile image in the top right and then scroll down to the bottom and you will see an option for restricted mode. You can toggle it on and off. If you are using desktop but are not logged in, it's a little different. At the top right of the screen, beside the sign in button, there is a settings button that looks like three vertical dots. Tap on that. You can then access restricted mode options from the bottom of the list. Let's jump onto mobile now. If you are using the mobile website, it's different again. Tap on your profile image to bring up the options, and then tap on Settings. On the next page, tap on Account, and from here you can access the toggle for restricted mode. And finally, let's do it on the YouTube app. Within the app, tap on the three dots button, which is at the top right of the screen, and then tap on Settings. Tap on General. Here in the General Options menu, you will find the toggle option for restricted mode. And that draws an end to this tutorial. You can now watch YouTube unrestricted on any device. If you found the video helpful, please consider giving the video a like and subscribe to our channel, Foxy Tech Tips.